Oh my fucking god. I fucking hate Omniraptor so fucking much. I really do. Oh my god, that's so fucking annoying. So, Juvi Serrano did an alt bite, full fucking alt bite. I went in, bit its tail, it alt bit after I left, and it still hit me. Like, that's what I mean by counterplay. I've counterplayed the Serrano's fast alt bite. It still gets away with it though. Which therefore means that my entire aspect in a survival game is I can't kill you. That's it. But then you can't really bleed out Juvi Serrano. That's also the issue. It's such a weird fucking situation that I'm currently in with this game currently, where it just feels so underwhelming to do so many things. Oh my god, it's so fucking far away. Maybe it's just desync or something. I have no fucking clue. Oh my god, I was latched on. Yeah, no, it's. No. Twice is fucking hell. I'm trying to fight this Juvi Omniraptor right now. And it feels like a South Cornish sort of area. But it feels like a completely different experience from what I see. Like, I managed to bite it once or twice. Juvi Serrano. Like, I'm literally having bites that go through it. Then I don't understand how the fuck mine just don't do anything, you know what I mean? It's such a weird thing to be in. I landed two bites on it because it was being a bit stupid. Why do you think I hit it with the alt bite as it went in for an attack? It seems to actually disappear. Nope, found it again. That's just low grass though, but. I've killed the Omni now, perfect. Oh my god, like I actually tried to bite as it was pouncing into me. It just didn't even apply. I don't get what causes the thing to... Again, another bite when I was right next to it. That one hit. I almost feel like this Omni thinks I'm going to get bled out. I bit it twice on the tail. We just desync straight through me. That was interesting. I don't know what this Omni's fucking strategy is right now. I really don't understand at all what its game plan is. Yeah. I'm good for now. I'm sort of just taking this as it goes. Now he's running into a bush. Now I need to wait around and sniff for footprints. But he should still be bleeding, so that's good. I hate tracking. I wish we just brought back old tracking, where you just see like the line of footprints and it glows or some shit, because this is abysmal. Well, I found the Juvicano. I'm going to attempt to kill it. Oh my god, fuck off, game. Just same issue as always, where a bite comes out and I get hit after I've already left the engagement area. I'm trying to get this Kano and little Juvie Serrano to like fight each other. What the fuck? Okay, game. Oh, how the fuck did that hit? That's desync. Nope. This is a laggy fucking Kano. Please just bleed out already. Please, I beg of you so much. Just bleed out already. Court is dead. That's one thing dead. Now it's time for the QB Serato. Oh my fucking god, I hate that so much. Getting bit on dismount as well. It's annoying. Yeah, I'm not dead though. I'm bigger than I was before. I'm 30% now as an Omniraptor, and I'm growing pretty fast, so the longer this fight goes out, the more in my advantage it gets. That missed, okay. Oh my god, yeah, I'm desynced completely. I'm like a meter behind where I actually am. Fuck this game. Like, why can't I just be where the fuck I am on my screen? Sorry for that. I'm just ranting now. Just. I can actually pinpoint where I am on his screen based on his camera and his fucking thing. Like. Jesus Christ, what a zero skill fucking game where you can just get handed a win by playing like shit simply because your opponent isn't where they are on your fucking screen and your stats are bigger. Like, how the fuck are you actually meant to play? I don't get it. I just don't get it. Oh my god, I can't even hit this running fucking QB server. Nope, I'm still alive. I'm fighting this GV Snagger out in the middle of nowhere. Oh, for fuck! This game so much. Which is really jarring for me. tunnel across the river. You used to go down here. What the fuck happened there? Perfect two fighter. You fucked up royally, mate. I think I see a potential target down there. So we're gonna see if we can kill it. Oh my god. Fucking hell. That was some lag, wasn't it? I'm sure you guys can agree that was some lag. Well, I'm gonna run up and heal. Fuck that.